कुल्लड़, मटका, पॉट, पीपल कॉल इट सो मेनी नेम्स, फॉर मी आई एम हैविंग अ ग्रेट कप ऑफ कॉफी, बट एक्चुअली इट्स नॉट अ कप, इट अपीयर्स टू बी अ कप बट इट्स नॉट. इफ somebody hears मी स्पीक, they say, what's wrong with this guy? Because it is a cup. We call it a kullad or a pot, whatever, but it's a cup. But in reality, it's only clay. It's only mud. The moment I remove the mud, the clay, and throw it away, there will be no pot. There will be no kullad. This coffee cannot be held because all that is the mud, the clay. This reminds me that all that is here is only appearing to be what is there. In reality, every cell of the human body is nothing but energy, divine energy. We don't realize it because we think that we are this body. But even science agrees that if you take a cell from the human body and put it under a microscope, smaller than electrons, neutrons, protons, the smallest particle is called a quark. That quark, the dot of matter, suddenly transforms into energy waves. And then it reappears back into the mass. And they coined this as wave-particle duality in quantum physics. This is based on the famous equation E equals mc squared. We all learned it in school. That energy can neither be created or destroyed, it can only be transformed from one form to another. When will we realize that we are energy, divine energy that appears to be this human body? When will we realize just like this is an effect, the cause is clay. We are effects, the cause is the divine. We are like waves. We come from the ocean and go back into the ocean of the divine. This is the law of causation. And until we realize the truth, we will only be able to see this as a kullad, as a cup, as a batka, or as a pot. Friends, whether it is a pot, a plate, or even a statue, these are just effects. The reality is they are all mud. In a jewelry shop, you may see a ring, a chain, a bracelet, an earring, a nose ring, an anklet. These are all appearing to be different, but in reality they are all gold. If you melt the gold, there will be no jewelry. You, me, all of us are manifestations of the one divine. If the divine leaves, there is no breath, there is death. We return to our original five element state. When will we overcome our ignorance? When will we realize the truth that we are not this? We are not this. We are that. Ponder on the thought, neti neti, tat tvam asi. Not this, not this, that thou art. You are not this, you are not this, you are that. You are that divine energy. That is the truth.